hardest bars. Me, myself, Joey Clipstar.
Yes. Me, myself, Buffer, but I'm back.
Back from Old Trafford.
Back from Old Trafford. I know, I'm sorry I snaked you last week. I know he's a big Man United fan as well.
Exactly.
But the last minute thing, obviously, you usually know I follow my man Joey.
Yeah.
You got me on a rolling, but I'm back this week anyway.
Yeah.
New episode.
That's definitely. Hello, episode 24. It's been all right this week still. A few videos dropped. Nice bars. We always got a fan anyway, but we're doing it as always. Number 5 this week. Let's see who made it. Number 5 this week, guys. We've got Young Weeks, with Monster, Meek Mill Monster cover. Nice visuals as always. Frost and beat up. And the bars, he's been going in. He's literally dropping 2 vids a week minimum.
Oh, he's getting ham right now. Okay, mad pressure. So, you know, I think he's dropping on a new tape. Did you drop 2 this year already?
Ambition. Yeah.
He's getting ham right now anyway, but he's back with this one. That's still hard bars.
Yeah.
What more can we say about Reeks,
man? Well, it's definitely, he's been going in. Like I said, he's dropping at least 2 vids a week now. Him and Bully's work rate is a craziness. Bars on point, visuals on point, everything's on point. We look forward to everything that's coming from him. He's number 5 this week, so check this out.
Might bust this money dance, screaming fish murder. Niggas screaming skeng, 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 but with a murder. Me, I'm screaming lead, 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 just wanna burn them. Hopping out the Honda, I'm acting, these niggas nervous. Bitches at deep throat, I ain't with that shy shit. Love it when she suck dick, don't tell me you don't like it. Big burner, under the belt, where the pipe is. Push it all up in her stomach, make her ride it.
So in at number 4 this week, we've got Mo Stacks, you know, one day, he's back in the charts. He's another one with a higher work rate.
He's
been very active this year.
Yeah.
Got signed fresh hair.
Mm-hmm. I like the front stuff. It's him, but he always tries to bring something, like, you know.
Yeah,
he always does it. And I like the little bit when he's kind of like talking to Scammy and...
Down,
I like that still. I like the friendship that them two have. Yeah,
you can see it transfers on screen, you know. It's a good thing to
see. Had to put him in. He's still got hard bars, he's still going, and that beautiful said he's got a nice work rate. I know that he's got something dropping soon with us. I told you last week that something's back. If you don't remember, then I'm not going to tell you again, but that's coming soon, so check this out for now. Mo Stack, number 4.
Bad life and you're crying cause your day's been down. Can I hear mum say, son, you've made me proud? Look, if I go a day without praying, can I still be a child? You know what happens when you pray in a while? The lions come get you. Know my enemies, I gotta watch how my friends be. Niggas hate me, fam, I ain't even met you. Guess that's what fame and event. When you get named, they gon' bet you up. I used to wish I was a baller, wish I was a little bit taller. V's up, not a one order. Tryna get a meal, no order. You know who there's beef and palaver. Stop beef, you don't wanna.
Number 3 this week, guys, we got JK and Daps on the map with Froggy.
Yep.
This one on P110. Mad thing.
No, I really like I saw this one today. But I really like this one here.
Most
still
definitely.
JK goes in.
Daps goes in.
Daps goes in. It's just a nice song in general.
That's what
I know
saying.
Most a lot of the time that like, I know hair guys from up there.
Up north,
you know, it's good to hear some fresh talent from up there. We need to hear more stuff,
definitely.
I think they can keep up,
definitely. In past shows, you've seen Bugsy, you've seen Remtrek, so we keep an eye out for them still, and JK's been going in already, so we had to include him. Always got hard bars, had to include him, as I keep saying. Number 3, check this out, this is a banger.
They never expected this, with the boss on his back. I was chilling for a bit, now I got to react. I got fans telling me there was luck to my dad. It's time to go in now, not to relax. I think break time's over. Damn right about Froggy, so I got on the track. It's time to throw down, couple cuts in the flat. Smoking weed in the back of the whip, with the windows down, so I'm covered in ash. Thanking God I'm not one of those kids who was held back in life just because of his past. Can you imagine that? I must be going mad in fact. The grime scene's over here right now, and I'll let them know when they can have it back. I got.
So in at number 2 this week, we got Young's Tef. He's back. Daily Duppy. I really like this one here. I like when Tef jumps on these kind of beats, personally.
Exactly.
So when he hits these things for me, this is the Tef I want to hear, you feel me?
Most definitely.
Lots of bars.
As always, I heard that he's done the most Daily Duppies. think he's. Yeah. I think this is his fourth one. I think, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, he's got the most ones. Like before said, I love it when he jumps on these sort of beats. It's just him. He just from the get go. As soon as you hear the beat, you just know what to expect, and that's where it is. It's nice bars, finessing, laid back, and you know that Jungle Book should be coming soon.
Now. Just thinking, yeah.
His Jungle mixtape should be coming soon, so we're gonna look out for that. Number two, Daily Duppy, Young Teflon, check it out.
I talk slang, Nicole's a notion, this thing of ours, we are the mob. Bag full of rats and two revolvers, these wise guys ain't the ones who rob. White chick doing the Macarena, knock it down then I dress it up. Saw 10 foul off of iTunes, I still had to go finesse the plug. Them man ain't next to us, talking about they next to bus. I met her on the net, then it was Netflix. The next thing I knew, she was necking up. I got fat rams with a rigid top. Try touch the king, you get a princess cut. Do a Paul Walker in a rented German, niggas die fast, we trying to live it up.
Highlights of the week now, guys. You know exactly what we do here. We bring you guys all the fresh news, all the fresh music, everything that you should be up to date with. First off, we've got in like a sneak peek, a snippet of the Krypton Conan Freak of the Week. Remix. Right. I think I hear Beanie Man on it. I think I hear Beanie.
Lance or Bashman.
Exactly. Nice little thing. Hearing a few names float around, we don't know until it drops, innit? So by the time you watch this, it should have dropped. So.
Should be banging that out.
That's what I'm saying, it should be a banger. What else? Giggs has been promoting it, he's got a new video dropping. Again, we've heard a little bit of it, not quite heard the full
it's
thing.
Good to see the proper return, you know. Obviously, we had a load of freestyles.
Yeah.
We got a real, you know, single, proper song feature, single Giggs, you get me?
Exactly, definitely. I'm looking forward to that because I ain't heard the full thing, so I'm waiting.
This must mean he's dropping some new material, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Exactly. What else has been going on this week as well? And last but not least, C-Biz, Fifth Lane.
E-R.
The tape drops, like finally dropped. Like, we've been waiting
A while.
Well, not too long, but a while. But it's finally dropped. It's finally here.
Kind of dropped out of nowhere as well.
Yeah, but the tape's solid. Solid.
It does what he needs. You know what, C-Biz, I just like his energy. Like,
yeah.
Brings his own character to the music for me. So.
Definitely. He's doing this thing. Had to include him in Highlights of the Week. So that's Highlights of the Week. Hope you guys enjoyed. We're going to get to one more segment. Then we'll get to number one. So let's get to set up one. Who said that bar? You know exactly what it says. Last week, I got a shout out George. George was the first person to come to my DMs and show me that he done it. So shout out George. This week, we've got a new one. Angtat Lethal. He did Power and brought in a few more black people. Who said that bar, guys?
Who said that bar?
You should know anyway. Spawn it in the comments. At me, all of that. Whoever gets it first, I'm going to call out your name like I did George. Shout out George. Now we're at number one, the big number one. No talking, let's just get there. Number one, guys, finally here, Mike Ratchis, gone. This one here, Goosebumps. Like, you know when someone is spitting from, you know, deep within, yeah, and it's facts to him, like, wow, like, it's a mantic, very, very mantic. I played it to B4.
Yeah, straight away, like, I knew where I was still. Yeah. You get me?
Most definitely.
You always goes in. I love this one here, still, mm-hmm. All your life. I'm most not definitely. A big Mike Ratchis fan, but. This one here,
exactly.
Hella bars, you get me?
And I heard this one's from Naughty Boy. So, you know, if you watch the video, there's a little text on him explaining why he wrote the tune and what it's about. So if you guys, it's not if you got time, go and look at it. Go and look at it and read it, then you're going to understand more. But very deep, very personal. Shout out to Mike Ratchis, very lyrical. Number one, hardest bars. We're going to let you guys rock out to that. Myself, Joey Clipstar.
Myself, bar for bar.
And we're going to be back next week as always, so keep watching, keep supporting, love to everyone, show!
How do I start from where I left off? You thought I would leave you there? You're dead wrong. Too headstrong, too much on my chest to get off. My very words like two tech, yeah, two headshots. Try rub out my footprints, I can't take that. Back in the day, I would've just reacted with a straight jab. Now I ain't the same man, I'm a lot less laid back. I got another way to gain payback, in straight cash. Verbal murder if I ever put you in that body bag. Don't ever try to wipe away Rocky's tracks. You'll be a hell if you find yourself in Rocky's tracks. What's that? The voice of the devil, you wet the poison they fed you. But better boils your vessel, too late to prepare. Funny how you can't sleep, but you're making your bed. You'll never rest, make your sins the away of. flesh. And when your head zits mesh, you're probably praying for death. Just like your father.
No good.
Maybe you just like your mother.
No good.
Maybe you just like your brother.
No good.
Maybe you just like to suffer.